faith that you're holding on to with a death grip, supporting an unfair system that is never going to change. Maybe you should be the one who does.
You're nothing like him. With no rules, I'm afraid I would be. It's not that I don't want to help. It's that I can't.
Instead of what?
You. Of course I want to put you first.
Rose.
I know you're hurting. And I'd do anything to make it stop.
Am I annoyed?
Yes.
Do I want you expelled?
No. I would never bet against you, Rose. I wish I could say that to you.
But it fucking sucks.
But it fucking sucks. I stand by my step. Never tell her what's about to happen. Some of the things.
I guess I'll see you around then.
What are you covering?
Another guard.
Dimitri
will do as he's told.
Yeah. You're right.
Freedom scares me to death, Rose. Oh, it did.
Until now.
Oh.
You felt it. Right? What we can see?
There's more grace. That hope, and all the prayers I've ever uttered.
Guess I will leave this while we're dancing. You want that freedom too.
I know how much you want this. You have to take it as seriously as every other official.
If you want to be number one, then you'd work on my schedule.
If someone of her caliber gives you advice, no talking back. Take it.
Why?
He's a good guy.